On this segment, I'm going to show you how to build punching power. Now, this is simple, but it's an old thing that a lot of people forget, okay? It's a basic pivot, all right? It's one simple move and double your punching power instantly. So you're using your core, okay? You're using your hips. When you're punching power like this, you pivot and use your hips, okay? The best way to remember is like putting out a cigarette. So when you get sit down, and you pivot, and there's your power. Normally, when you're punching and you're not pivoting, your punching power is here. It's there, but it's very limited. So let's give ourselves a little more punching power from here and drop it in. And it's just one pivot because then you're using your whole body, okay? And it's all coming from your hips. You're not arm punching. When you arm punch, you'll burn out. You'll run out of gas, okay? When you use your hips, you've done all your training, you're punching with power in every single shot and you're not running out of energy, okay? This is the basic and the best way to create punching power.